Like many people, Roman Josi spent his month at home watching Tiger King and not working. The Predators captain would love to be in the final days of a playoff push, but Tuesday, on day 20 of the NHL's pause, Josi said the only victory that matters now is the one against COVID-19.
We miss playing in front of the fans at Bridgestone, but it's more important to be safe and to be healthy right now, and hopefully we'll be back soon.
Life's different these days for Predators captain Roman Josi. Instead of trying to lead his team to the playoffs, the All-Star defenseman staying at home with his wife and their two dogs, while doing his best to stay in shape for whenever hockey returns.
I didn't have a gym, so I bought a bunch of stuff and kind of built a little gym in my garage, but you're kind of in summer mode and you just try and stay in shape, but hopefully we get a timeline soon so you can adjust your workouts a little bit.
Josi says every Predators player has stayed in the community during the NHL's pause, and even though they can't get together to skate, they're finding creative ways to stay in touch.
We got a Snapchat group, so there's a lot of videos, a lot of pictures, and a ton of pictures and videos of kids doing fun stuff, so it's always fun to watch.
As much as the Predators want to get back on the ice, Josi says it's now the team's turn to stand with Nashville and help a city that's gone through a tornado and the spread of a deadly virus over the past month.
You saw when the tornado happened how this community came together and how everyone was helping each other. It was pretty cool to see, and it shows how tight of a community this city is, and we're all in this together. So it's pretty awesome to see how this city has come together in the last couple months.